Question from Mitch. Roman, I recently inherited a Rolex 3525 from 1946. It does not have the original papers. It does have what I assume to be the original box. If you had to have this watch, would you have it serviced? Big debate on that. Here's the thing. With majority of these watches, and again, I'm going to assume you're now talking about the anti-magnetic watch. Now, I don't know if this is the actual POW watch, which is actually worth more money versus the regular monoblock. I don't know. But the money in those watches is always going to be in the dial, right? And a lot of these watches, the dials didn't survive very well. They're pitted. They're dirty. There's nasty stuff all over the place. And the value, unfortunately, is in the dial. If you send that watch to service, they're going to give you a service dial. If they even have any, it's going to lose value. If you want to wear this watch, you don't plan on selling it, and you want to have the watch service, I say absolutely go for it. Service it. However, make sure that the original parts are kept. So if they were to put on a service dial onto this watch, make sure you get the original dial back. But absolutely go ahead and have it serviced so you can wear it, enjoy it, because that thing will keep on ticking for you probably for another 100 years.